I complain about how cold it is, I bet in Michigan it must be about 10 degrees right now.
That wasn't that bad. Winter hadn't hit yet when I left.
Oh, okay.
We had cherry trees blooming because they thought it was spring. It's
best looking, too.
Yeah. You're a good looking bunch.
Wait till we get through.
Hey. Hey. Did you say your eyesight's going? Is that what?
It's gone.
Looks like here's hurry.
Young folks, Norbert.
Yeah, Norbert's an honorary young folk. I figure we've been 122 miles in the Hope.
What's the point of any miles?
God bless you.
How many miles does it consist of?
This is the fourth one.
How long is it?
How many miles? How many miles is it in San Jose? Do you know? There's about 50 miles in Alabama we haven't done.
Yeah, I saw that.
But a whole bunch of that's on the road.
Is it like 400 or so?
Yeah, in Georgia there's a lot of roads, but again, a lot of that walking on the road. You've been driving a long way to walk on the road. We're getting our picture made.
Yeah, better.
All right, come on.
Getting our picture made breathing hard, huh?
Walter would have come today, but his daughter is leaving town this morning.
So she's home now.
Yeah.
Well, he wouldn't want to do that. That's a moving picture, so I'll move.
Let's get a better look at the other.
Well, we finally made it to the shelter.
Are you cool with me coming in to come along?
Nope.
This place is holding me.
Let's get a tank. Tarps up here. That's pretty fancy.
Did the Mike remarry?
Mm-hmm. Okay. A while ago. I have a brother who just turned 16 in September.
Yeah, you'll be real careful. It won't fall this time. Well, David made it.
Brush.
I had to make
a picture.
Should have gotten EB.
Did he
fall? Oh,
God.
Probably
not.
Boys, ladies are slippery up there.
Yeah, that's her.
Well, we
my center of gravity is lower. Mm-hmm.
There you are.
That's a good approach.
That's a good approach.
Yeah.
I think we've made it again.
Everybody's made it across but the cameraman.
That was beautiful.
Well, we made it here to the Terrapin Creek watershed. Terrapin Creek.
Call this a Kodak moment.
Yeah.
I sure don't want to walk in front of him. Didn't know what pressure he was under.
Well, I don't know how much further it is. Shouldn't be too much further. Well, we finally made it back. 9 miles.
Not everybody. Gary not here?
He's
nope.
Not here. Oh, he took the wrong turn.
We still got a few coming up, so maybe
well, Gary, he took off in front of us over here at that road. I bet he went to the shelter.
He went to the left.
We still got a few behind us. Got you, Al.
You got my absolute worst side.
Really, I made some good discoveries. For one thing, I found out that what I'd always considered is real bad whiskey is Four Roses. And Four Roses has been bought out, and somebody's putting it out now. It's a very good whiskey.
I've had some recently that was real good.
There's so much competition, they're all improving.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You got
up. Yeah, I got up. That's the Alabama Rouge.
That's right. That's out.
Oh, that is good. Glad to know about that.
So where'd you read about it? How'd you find out about it?
I read it online. I got real upset. Said it while I turned you when they couldn't make it to 80 proof.
Yeah.
I call them about once a week.
You haven't gotten them back to do it?
Well, they've come out. The rumor is that forgiven.
Yeah.
That they took all the 80 proof they had left.
Well, I guess. That's
the riddle of that.
Finally, he said, you know, I agree with you. It's a good order. People in Alabama just don't have the taste to buy it. I appreciate it. They've now put out a Cuban coffee style. I like it.
Yeah, we read.